Standing over Shinnok, Tremor reveled in his power. Much had changed since the Black Dragon's excursion to the Dream Realm. Kano had sent Tremor's team there to retrieve a psych-bomb to be used in Kano's theft of Shinnok's amulet. Exposure to that realm had increased Tremor's power and expanded his mind. He would evolve into an Earth Elemental, a demigod whose power would rival that of Raiden and Fujin.